I studied life cycle of butterfly. Can I tell you the life cycle?
Yes, please go on.
The butterfly lays an egg in the leaf and the egg slowly cracks and the small caterpillar comes out and then the caterpillar eat the outside of the egg and then the caterpillar eats the leaf and the color comes out on its back and then the caterpillar makes a cocoon and then he cocoon called a pupa and then the caterpillar stay in the pupa 2 weeks and then the pupa slowly come out and then caterpillar have wings and caterpillar into a beautiful butterfly. And again, the butterfly lays an egg in the leaf, and it slowly cracks, and the caterpillar come out, and eat the outside of the egg, and then the leaf, the color change comes out on his back, and then he grow big, and then he goes long, and then he makes a pupa, and then he stays in the pupa 2 weeks, and then again. Slowly comes out and then the butterfly comes out and this life cycle never ends and this is going round and round and round. Thank you.
Show me.
And I make arrows.
Show it to me. Wow, very nice.
Thank you.